Wait, hello? Sorry, I was gonna say hello to you, but then my cat came in. Hello. Alright, he's gonna do his thing. We're gonna read. I have a big cup of tea. A large cup of tea. Frankly, a bowl.
Oh, is he coming here?
No, he's not. Alright. And I have a mellow book. This is my book. This is what I'm reading. Let me know what you're reading. We're gonna read together for like 10-ish minutes, I think. And then that's that. If I see anything interesting that I want to talk about in my book, I'm gonna talk to you about it. If you find anything interesting in your book that you want to talk about, please do let me know by commenting. And that's what we're doing. I think this teacup is too big for me to, like, sip casually while reading. So maybe I should just move it out of frame. Why is it heavy? I know why, but why? Who made a cup that big? Who made that decision? I'm really sorry if you can also hear my computer being loud. You probably can. There's not really much to do about it. It's just annoying. There's a weird scent. So I keep doing like little sniffs to try to figure out what the scent is. And I think, because my window's open, I think the scent is hedgehogs. Because they hang out outside my window at this time of year and they don't smell nice. But I always forget exactly what their scent is. So that's probably what I'm smelling. But I'm just like, what's that? That's weird. What is this? What's going on? You didn't need to know that. I just feel like I'm weird just sitting here like sniffing. Oh, 12. I'll go. We're at our minutes now. I'll see you later.